everybody, this is Jennifer with Giddy Gen Plans. Welcome back to my channel. And if you would like to see me plan for the week of the 7th through the 13th of October using the Mini Glam Girl sticker book, then just keep on watching. So I have been using a lot of fall spreads in my mini lately, and so I kind of wanted to change that up today, and so I decided I had recently finally filmed my flip through for my mini Glam Girl sticker book. In fact, that will be up this week. So I decided to do something a little bit different. And so for the week of the 7th through the 13th of October, I'm going to be using like the pinky peach tones out of the Mini Glam Girl sticker book. So before we get started, definitely follow me on Instagram at Giddy Gen Plans. Subscribe to my channel. Give this video a big thumbs up. And click that notification bell, that way you're notified each and every time that I do upload. All right, y'all, so without any further ado, let's get started. everybody. So that is it for this week's spread for the 7th through the 13th. And I really like how this turned out. In fact, I think I love it. I always say I absolutely love it. Well, I really do love it. I use the Mini Glam Girl sticker book, and I forgot about the washi, and so I didn't want to use a lot, so I just put a couple of lines right here using this one from the Glam Girl washi tape. I love the vibes, and they fit the stripes that come with this planner. It all blends, and it still has a fallness to it. But I just wanted to do something different because, like, I did a fall theme last week in my mini and the week before, and I'm actually going to be doing a fall plan with me in my classic golden student planner for tomorrow's video. I'm actually using the new fall sticker book, which I am so excited about. But anyway, so I just wanted to do something a little bit different, wanted to get glammed up, and so here it is. Alright everybody, so that is it for today's video. I really hope that you enjoyed it. Definitely leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of this sticker book. And if you want to see a flip through of it, definitely stay tuned. I think I have it set to go up on Friday. I could have the day wrong, but it is going up this week. And so you'll be able to catch a glimpse of this even more. While filming this, I realized that I have a paper due tomorrow. And thank the Lord above that I looked in my golden student planner to kind of see what I had planned for the week. Otherwise, I would have missed it. 100% missed it. So, I've got to get busy. So, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up this video. Again, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. And I will see you all very, very soon. Have a good day. Bye.